a water gun. I did another playthrough about a few months back. So, I don't even know how many playthroughs I've had on this game. 6 maybe? 7? But yeah, I got to level 80 again in no time for that, but here's the issue. I haven't actually completed the game. Like, I've taken the things, but I, you know. Wait, what quest line am I on? I didn't even check this. Okay, I have still yet to do Gorgoroth, whatever the hell it's called. Still got the Altariel, then I got the Karnan. Yeah, I'm level 80, but I haven't, you know, I've got a really bad throat at the moment, which is actually really hurting right now. This is great. Community gear chest. Ooh. And I gotta avenge just 5 players. Cool. I don't need to do the legendary gear things, I don't worry about that. Is this going any good? Sorry about that. This is killing my throat. Oh, God. Sorry if you came up here as well, by the way. But at least I don't sound like I'm far away from the mic anymore, which was pretty much always the time. I might as well find out his weaknesses. If he has weakness, then he dies. If he doesn't, then he lives. I'm starting to make a rule now. Anyone who does have a weakness should start dying. Unless it's not something that'll impact him largely. It's the end of the world as we know it. So people like him, who have by stealth, but if he, you know, has leader in that. Beast Fodder, that's slightly alright. Beast Fodder and just stays by that. Yeah, this guy has nearly died 5 times. Yeah. I won't tell him one point I did raid someone for some legendaries about a few days back. 3 days? No, 2 days ago actually. It's weird how this is meant to be the hardest thing to get. This is meant to be the slight. No, this is meant to be the easiest, and then a little bit harder, just a little, and then that's meant to be the hardest to get. I've got like a lot of legendaries. Yeah, I think I've clearly broken the game. I love these dudes with the scarf and all. Wait, is that my... Yeah, that's my dude with 5 boosts. Force to be reckoned with. But where... is the... No. That a big guy. Rune Slave Master. I do want to have like an order to things, like at some point I do want golden. I would love to have an area just full of golden armored people. Oh wait, he. I won't count that too big as a weakness, because those aren't... Well, they are big weaknesses, but they're not that bad.
Okay, yeah, that's really bad.
Yeah, fear of burning, that's quite a common thing to happen, so bye-bye. So, no hesitation though, when it comes to burning, curse and all that. Yeah, those are too common, so it's kind of sad that he had to die. I even killed a Mordor guy. I remember you. You saw a helmet, but then you got captured like an idiot. I don't remember what the helmet looked like, but I knew he wore a helmet. Oh, and this guy I took from a raid. Yeah, I took from someone. So that was fun. That was ages ago. Oh god, I forgot about you. He is chiseled. Oh, yeah. Oh, he has a brother, I remember now. He has a brother. Yeah, where is that brother of his? I know he's got a few weaknesses. If only you were a necromancer. Cougar. Yeah, I hate that happens. Like, it's kind of cool, but it's kind of not, because it ruins it. Ruins the look they had going. Oh, wait, yeah, he has weaknesses. Yeah, terrified of burning. This one's going to hurt me to do. But we've got to do it. I can't have him if he's got that many weaknesses. I love how at first I wasn't that competitive at this game, and I just had a lot of bad legendaries, but now I've gotten to the point where I just focus. Did I go past him? No, these are... two Stakugas. Wait, is that Stakuga? No, that's Stakuga Throat Slasher. Zun Flame War. Yep. I'm sure he had 5 skills, unless I'm thinking of the other guy that I just shown you earlier on. Then that is the Flame of War. Duke the Elder! Yes, respect the elderly. He just did not get the chest piece. It would have been better if he had the chest piece. They should have done a thing where you have to, like, pay, like, 1,000 just to renew the chest, like, change the chest piece. Exhaustion, the only fix for like exhaustion is rage because it lasts longer. Only issue with that is if they betray you. And this is great. This is gonna really annoy me. Up there you are, you piece of. You looked so cool before, but now. Like, I want to kill him because he has the Fear of Karagor, but I've just had him for so long. Like, I brought him from the old game as well. He was the first guy I brought, and I've still got him. It's sad. He used to look cool. He was called the Red, and now he's called the Traitor. Oh, God, you looked so cool before. Why did you betray me and become the Traitor? Each time someone betrays me, I don't get that title. Ah, sorry dude. Soft headed. Yeah, tricks like that, okay. It's a trait that I hate that hurts me. Book the Surgeon. Yeah. I'm sure this guy wore a helmet, by the way. He may turn out to be good. Who knows? I'm pretty sure I brought him from the old game as well. Yeah, I did actually. Pretty much is all you're gonna be watching, so if you're not interested in watching stuff like this, don't watch. If you're watching Call of Duty, then people just fucking. Yeah. I'm just tired. Oh, there he is, that's the river. Yep, that's the river. And that is a really bad trait to have. Kind of said that he's dying, but okay. How dare you butcher a beast? Oh look, there's one of the guys I was recruiting. No wait, that's he's from ages ago. He's one of the bruisers I recruited on my other playthrough. Yep. Yeah, I know I saw another guy with that trait, but issue is I don't really care that much about this guy anyway, so. But I could get more of him. Scoff the unashamed. Meh. I'll keep him because he has an interesting look. He has black skin and white nipples. That's why I'm giving him, because his white fucking nipples with his black skin. Kind of screwed up, really, but. Fun of her. I know I had a bruise that had a missing leg, or. Yep, and three traits. Yeah, if you had a large lifespan as well, you'd be OP as hell. I love just recruiting bruisers. Bruisers are my favourite. Even though I betrayed him like a bitch, I still can't hate the guy. It's rare when you get attacked by spiders, so I'll allow that. But I won't allow that. It's like, oh shit, I finally got away with that. Yes, you can live. Hog lick the undawn. Don't you ever? No, I don't think he was. Yeah, I thought so. Don't ask why his title is the blower. Just ask how good he is. Okay, none of these are the ones I'm looking for, that's the funny part. Does he have a... Okay, good. I'm not gonna ask. That's normal. Cool guy, but you have a huge weakness. Stakuga. God damn it, it's not him. Wait, is it? He looks like he has this. Okay, I'll let him go for that. He is cool looking though. Like, come on. You can't tell me to kill that beautiful guy. You can tell me to kill him anytime. You know, the red dude actually started off from... He was under a captain from the last game I got. From the other game. He was under a captain, I let him kill me, and then he became a captain, and then... I recruited him, and then I moved him to this game. And now, he was lucky at start, and now he's pretty much... I won't say Overlord, because he isn't. Now that is a big issue. Actually, I'm pretty sure he has a weakness. Oh, damn, that's rare. He looks like he should have a weakness, like an annoying one. Arhanuk. I like that guy, he looks sick. That guy looked like Deadpool though, the other guy did. Stealth and more guy flies. Shame, you look so cool as well, like... I'll keep him for appearance. Until I get someone who actually is, looks like him, but... Yeah, you don't look natural. Food or lizard. Thank you. Is that the guy? Nope. It looks like the guy. Okay, pretty much looks like this, but he has the full outfit. Harry Holmes. And as for hairy arms, that's her hairy face too. I wanted to be all hairy looking. Aha. You're very ugly. Little beard. That's him, that's the dude, this is the guy. Yep. He just wants to crush with a big shield. Something's telling me I shouldn't risk it, even if it's a biscuit. I found him though. Okay, I've got all four. I don't actually need the full set to get all the buffs, so that's great. But it's good to have the whole set anyway. I do need a whole set. My goal was actually to get him killed, by the way. That's the funny part. Yeah.
Luga.
And he was actually the overlord. I only got two good guys from Misgard's world. They were both necromancers. Like, everyone he had was a necromancer, but the guys at the bottom were, like, mainly undead. Like, one idiot play, right? Why give your guy, like, why willingly give your guys weaknesses? Now I know. Yeah, I'm there for now, until one day I'm gonna make a full-on fortress of just, yeah. What a deep emotion is that. One got a huge emotion, the other didn't. Oh, Zun was a slave, so. You're not that cool, but he's cool because he has always, he's got necromancy, okay? He's got necromancy. He's not that useful. Like, he is strong, he's hard to face, he was, no joke. If he had the full difficulty on, no doubt in my mind, whoever you are, you're still gonna fail. Unless you don't bring someone with you. Unless you did bring someone with you, then you're clever. Because that's how you have to face that guy. If you do find the guy who owns him, then that tells you one thing. Just make sure you bring someone who has, you know, a flame attribute. Okay, I'm gonna keep him how he is though, because I prefer him being there. He can stay. You cannot. Sorry, you know you. Isn't this the guy that has saved me like 1,000 times even when I didn't want him to? Where's that guy? Yeah, you get promotion though. Every time you save me when I didn't want to get saved, but yeah. That's my thank you gift. Very late one. I know I remember this one. What'd he get? He got Quick Shot and Mighty Warriors. And now he's legendary. I love how a lot of these were commons. If I remember, this guy did turn to a legend, like, by himself, so. Unless I turned him, I don't know. I forgot. Like, Zula. He actually used to be the overlord of this area at first. Until I changed it. curious guy, but then a curious guy was like, oh my god, I got this, oh. Oh, that's why I put him there. That makes so much sense, actually. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh. Well, no one would willingly shame both the guys that are guarding him, because both guys that are guarding him have no weaknesses. Yeah. He's got to go up here. I meant up here. You have to go back up there. You can support this bad mama jamma. Who else can support him? I got you. Now you can support him. Okay, I can place someone new there now. Actually, I might as well place a common there. But which common dude? Not him. Because I only took him because he looked cool, not because of his ability. Because his ability is wank. Yeah. But seriously, how do you look so cool? This guy, though, I took because of his ability. Oh wait, though, he had a red friend, where is this friend of his? Arasaku the Red, that's you, the guy. I kinda took the other guy and put him on there, but... Arasaku... You are common, but now... You're not rare. You're legendary. Not part of me, I don't care. Don't you disrespect? Okay, what do you get though? That's the question. Looks like you got a fire attribute. Oh, and a savage gang. I like it, but I like it if you got an increase to strength. So which one are you getting rid of? Which one do you get rid of? Please tell me it was his fire trait, because that trait's actually quite good. Yay! Okay. Now they're fucked. He was going to be a challenge to handle because he's got a cursed weapon. He looks common as hell though. That's what I love about him, like, he's got a full set of armor though. He's got his full set. Oh, he's a warder, so he takes less. Okay. That's fun. I love how all I've done so far is just check out, like, sort my army around. Okay, you want to see fighting though? You'll get to see fighting.
For now, but we will bring light back to Mordor.
That's a lie. We're gonna lose the fight. Like, please, please don't have any weaknesses. I was like bored at first, but now I'm interested. Only one, and I'm fine with that. Okay, what we got here? Oh no, he's terrible. That's good though. For me. You can't use your decoys when you're in a battle. Wow, they're all bad. Ooh, I was gonna say it's set for the next one a bit, and it was gonna be this guy. Aw, shame, shame. Machine? Yeah, the machine. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, he still has his gauntlet. He's a warmonger. So, he's good. He's good. He's good. Okay, let's win this fight without dying. I imagine though his protection's not gonna... Well, it's got to be good at least for his leader. Cause, you know... No one would willingly put their leader, their strongest guy, as the, it does look like that is his strongest guy. And normally, if I just want to fix one over, I would put my strong, like... I'll make it look like I'm very weak. But then I would have, like, shield guys who have unbreakable defense and all that. Just guarding. Every single one, by the way. Don't ask how I'd be able to do it, I'll just be able to do it. I know a duping glitch, but I'm not going to ever use that. It also helps getting legendary gift. Oh, I just realized now. If I want the full stack, I just done that. Wow. Okay, who you got, buddy? Who you got? You got to have someone good at least to cope with your skills. Enraged. Okay, he must be an enraged type, maybe.
Bubal.
Oh, regal fear of execution. No, throwing that. Aha! Normally, it does get fucked up a lot, it does with his guys, so. I'll give him that pass. That's the only pass I'm gonna give him. Okay, yeah, you're afraid to die. Okay. They can go for it now. And that's how you deal with resurrection. I was gonna stab him, but okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Now I got another necromancer who's a regal. Yep, I thought it was going to be something to do with chopping heads off. I normally get that a lot. It was a shame. If you just didn't have any weaknesses, I would have kept you. I really would have, even if you were common. I can't let you kill them before I actually see who he's got. Okay, I'm going to check every single one. I know he's got two guys. So it's got to be... Yep. Oh, okay, that's who it is. Oh wait, I didn't get a chance to get that dude as well. Oh, they're all good. They're all good. You did something. Someone resurrected that. Oh, that was my dude, I think. Okay. But thank you for the exterminator. I really appreciate this. And I never got this dude, by the way. I wanted this dude. Nearly got this guy before. But one of my dudes killed him. I finally got him! I mean, the, like, curse skin. Yet one guy had a curse skin, it was him, and it was like, oh my god, I needed him. Because I had a regular version of him, and then I had the fucking... Ah, poison. The worst type of ailment. Oh. What we got here? What we got here, Frankie? Good thing I did it. Men I have on my side, the more chance of me winning. And they're all good quality as well. That's how you make profit out of war. You don't take the ones that are like that are shit. But you only take one if it only has one weakness, like that guy, and he has necromancer, so that's good for battles really. I'm fine with you dying. Yep, that's one. Oh, Crackhorn's got low up from that. Oh, it says that usually an ally. 5 right there. Now this is just... I used to love that I could make people undead, but it was such a big disadvantage, so I stopped doing it. I actually killed one of my strongest men because I wanted to make him undead, but then I went say I did more levels, I was actually more upset with myself. And they did a level decrease thing. That is actually quite a cool way to go. Of course you have to die in one swing, you're a cool guy. I don't like letting those guys suffer, they're my favorite type of dudes, so it's just like, no, don't do it to them. No, I got a lot more than I thought I was gonna get out of this. Only like one or two were common. He's insane.
Archaeus.
Okay, I'm fine with that. Like, why would this be a leader? An insane dude. I imagine the, like, region is terrible. That's horseshit. I hate. Aww, I nearly got the gold. Dismiss. Wait, didn't he have no chance? Yes! That's the only sad part. And there's some of them who are enemies who are cheering with me, were enemies. Like, yeah, we lost, but now I'm on your side, so it don't really matter. I'm gonna watch the fight. I'm gonna see who wins. I call on left. Come on, left. You can bring it home. Come on, you can do it. Hey, mate. I believe in you, buddy. Oh, they're calling it a draw. We all know who won. It was this guy. Okay, round two, fight. Yeah, you didn't know, but he was a veteran. They're both winners because they're on my side now. Yeah. You just see him run around the base, just like, oh, I'm on your side, so I won't eat these guys, but I'll eat those guys because they're baddies.
Undead. Undead. And you screwed him over. You screwed him up. He was, Bay had no... Bay wasn't flammable at first, but now he's got that weakness. You gave... Aw, oh, you idiots. You gave such a... They don't know... You don't know what he's doing. He saw, oh, now I can finally make people undead. I'm gonna do it. It's only a less... Like... You only bring someone back if it's... Like, they're that valuable. That's the only reason why you would do it. Seems like he doesn't have anything good. See where you're going to a better place. Long shot. Ugh, Iron Fist. Huh. I said, hey, yep. Okay. I'll just hit the back guy again.
Gooboo. Lash. Arsaku. Sakuga.
There's a plague of pigskins here in Mordor, and I got just the concoction to cure it.
Is it death? Stuck. I'm gonna die, ain't I now? Now I'm gonna die. Okay, he don't have no chance.
Sakuga.
That was so close. Please don't die, please don't die, I'll find out if you're any good.
Norsko.
I can't hear shit, idiot! I have this on! I can't hear shit! Are you fucking dumb? Don't act as if I can fucking hear him!
Oh.
Life goals. Now that is horse shit. Leave me alone, you asshole.
My fury!
Urmasi. Azlar. Fathom. The tower's armor will see to that. Ashgar.
Strike! Now, still I stand!
I think I only want the avalanche. Yeah, just the avalanche.
Ashgan.
Brothers put me back together, stronger than ever. They did my image was I am. You did. You created the machine.
Scott. Argul.
Take it to the ground! We hold! Voice to the field!
That was a rookie mistake. I should have checked his boy before I got too close to that fight. I nearly got another dude though. I was so close to recruiting him. If only I just, you know. Annoying though. I didn't get the avalanche, but at least I got a tower with no weaknesses. It makes you question how many towers can you have in one place at the same time? A lot, because if it's not the same, like apparently if it's not the same coding, then you can put more. Well, it can be more than the same coding. You can put more than one of the same coding. Keyboard. Wow. Shit. Not impressed. Really not impressed. I wanted this guy as well, but he's marked. Tyrant. Okay. That's getting better. Well, not better, but it's still kind of good. Okay, that's bad. No, you did this. Why would you do such a thing to your guy? You ruined him. Okay, they didn't have much. You know what I mean? They don't have much here. Oh shit. Oh, they have a peg leg, dude. Isn't that kinda sad?
But you don't get very far.
And you don't blunder back out alive!
Thrak.
You came! Everybody pays!
Ushak. Ushak. Shock. Dudes.
Keep you alive. You're gonna die here. Sit up right now. Worthless men built.
Bob.
Next, we've just been back from the training grounds.
to my command.
Go.
Just find you here.
Ugol. Ratak. Ratak.
Your eyes and never open them again.
Ratak.
Conquer all Mordor. Surely the real battle will be fought before the walls of Barad-dûr. What is this fortress to you?
A stepping stone.
Don't question what happened, just accept it. Yeah, boy. Oh, my Lord. Oh. It's good, though. He's used every single DLC character. How full is my garrison? I'm gonna end the video here now. Look. Unsubscribe.